Good morning, Hutchison family. Can you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for 10 seconds of silent reflection in the Hutchison School Pledge?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As I pass through the door of Hutchison each day, I will strive to do my best in every way. I'm committed to excellence and nothing less because my education is the key to my success. I respect my school and those that teach and guide me. I respect myself and those that sit beside me. I will always do my share to show that I care. I'm proud to be a Hutchison student. Oh, yeah.
Prepare!
Prepare!
Respect!
Respect!
Integrity!
Integrity!
Determined!
Determined!
Engage!
Engage!
Time up, party!
Do that one dance, man. That one dance. Yeah!
Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my hair's crazy, eh? Hey, 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 okay, okay. I want y'all do it, do this dance now.
Juju on that beat.
Juju
on that beat.
Okay.
Juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, drop. Show them folks don't stop, ay. Don't stop, ay. Don't stop, ay. Run a man on that beat, ay. Run a man on that beat, ay. Run a man on that beat, ay. Run a man on that beat. Okay. Now do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, ay. Go crazy. You your daddy's son, ay. Hey, do your dance, ay. Ay. Go crazy, ay. Ay. Get crazy, ay. Let's go. Lego, 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 Lego.
Okay, yeah. We singing and moving and ready to dance. I got my cousin, he with me. I got my friends on the right, and I'm a kid bop kid. And I don't know nothing else besides dancing and having parties and having some fun. I said, look in the mirror, what you expect me to do? I see a bunch of my friends,
and they're all dancing too.
I mean, I like your style. I'm on a whole nother level. If you compare me and them,
there wouldn't be no comparings. Juju on that beat.
Juju.
Juju on that beat.
Okay.
Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, drop. Show them folks don't stop, ay. Don't stop, ay. Don't stop, ay. Run a man on that beat, ay. Run a man on that beat, ay. Run a man on that beat, ay. Run a man on that beat. Okay. Now do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, ay. Go crazy. You your daddy's son. Juju on that beat.
Juju.
Juju on that beat.
Okay.
Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, drop. Show them folks don't stop.
Mississippi, we show up, we gon' show up smoother than a fresh.
y'all skip it.
I'm too high.
Prepare.
Prepare.
Respect.
Respect.
Integrity.
Integrity.
Determine.
Determine.
Engage.
Engage.
Time for
challenge. This month's challenge is a construction challenge. Students are to build a spaghetti tower. The instructions: plan, design, and build a structure using raw spaghetti. Your structure needs to be able to stand freely and can resemble a famous building. The materials you would need is raw spaghetti, glue, and any other accessible materials. Iggy Peck Architect, written by Andrea Beatty, illustrated by David Roberts, is a great book that goes along with this project. Please stop by the Media Center. We have several copies available. Students, we are coming back with Pie in the Face. It will be sometime in September. It will be outside. The students with the top MAP growth in reading and math in K through 5th will get a chance to hit whatever staff member they want in the face with a pie. Good luck.